anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
Oh no, massive damage done there. Playing mind games.
Yeah,
a little intimidation there.
Oh no, wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here?
Well, I'm sure he wants nothing more than to win the WWE Championship here tonight.
Well, what's your take right now on John Cena?
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
And that was a big shot that just dropped Cena. Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, wait, nice reversal. John Cena with the offense.
I'll tell you, when you talk about New England, there's some of the toughest people in the world. Blue-collar workers, right. Hard shipyard workers. Yes. And that's where John Cena was brought up. You know, growing up with four brothers in a house that loves WWE and all types of sports, it made John Cena to become one of the toughest superstars to lace up a pair of boots. Using all his power to drive him to the mat. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So
that makes the cover.
The shoulder.
And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Whoa! Whoa!
Oh! It's the German suplex. The end is near.
Right about that. Something with that. Maybe those brutal New England winters toughened John Cena up as a kid.
Ooh.
A young John Cena shoveling snow, walking to school in freezing temperatures. I'd imagine
the F5. This one's over.
You're right, Cole. Nobody gets up from an F5. The shoulders are down.
And it's up. He got the shoulder off.
I don't know if John Cena's gas tank ever.
You know, we were talking about John Cena's childhood in the Northeast, but
right.
With all this talk about shoveling snow and cold weather, doesn't it really come down to the work Cena does in the gym instead of the weather when he had to put up with as a kid? I mean, I don't know. I'm sure those winters toughened Cena up a bit, but I can't imagine that did more for him than working out in the gym and in the ring.
Well, you're right. You can't just roll out of a snowbank and into the squared circle, Michael. But I know John Cena's dad, and I'm sure as a kid, Cena had to build his character by shoveling snow and walking through his share of blizzards. John Cena is taking this match to an entirely new level.
What a reversal. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Cena with a textbook counter.
Yeah, you know, I know some people don't want to hear it, but the truth is, John Cena is so technically sound.
Wow, what power. John Cena has dominated as of late, and from the way it looks, this might not stop.
Michael, let me tell you, all WWE performers have to deal with physical issues in their careers, but very few have dealt with the kind of injuries that John Cena has and been able to bounce back as strongly. Cena has been through the ringer, and every time he takes a knock, he seems to come out even better on the back end.
Make a statement.
Finisher! This match might be over.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go!
Two! These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win.
Look at this! He's just barely moving!
sure he can get back to his feet.
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
Covers. This is what every competitor dreams of when they decide to get into this business. A match at the granddaddy of them all, WrestleMania.
Oh, man, is he fired up. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Look out.
Oh, this is not going to be good. Oh, my. Put it in the books. This one's got to be over now. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go.
There it is, the attitude adjustment.
Oh, the dreaded AA.
Here's the pin. The title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
And when we talk... Oh, my. We have a new champion.
Spectacular match. Oh, that was a match for
Let's go to the highlights.
Oh,
here.
They threw everything.
Here's your winner and the new WWE World Heavyweight Champion, representing the Alliance, the Punisher Hero.
You're looking at the winner of this one-on-one match.
And on top of that, there's a new champion in the WWE.